Bato ready to become senator? May seminar batayan? Manila, Philippine Basti is set to become a senator. The first thing Ronald Bato Dela Rosa asked was, yun po kung may seminar dyan? I am not sure if there is a seminar for that. The former top cop said this in a CNN Philippines interview on Tuesday. Oh no, I'm training dyan para matutunan po para sa yung batas at kung paano left square bracket pagawin right square bracket yung sa Senado, or what kind of training do I need to pass laws in the Senate? He said, I'll take the opportunity para matuto ko, para mapag-aralan ko yung mga action, I will take the opportunity to learn. I will study and plan my actions. Dela Rosa added. Partial and unofficial tally of the Parish Pastoral Council for Responsible Voting, per MyOrg by the Inquirer transparency shows that Dela Rosa was in the fifth spot, with 18,318,936 votes, as of 10:57 p.m. Tuesday. 3. When it was suggested that Dela Rosa should take courses at the University of the Philippines National College of Public Administration and Governance, UP-NCPAG, he said in jest, Apagup, dynatico pupunta roon, delikado ko sa lugar na, yon, I'm not going to venture there. I'm not safe in that place. Asked why he did not want to set foot at the state university, he answered, Andy Military, yon lugar na, yon, ayaw ko pumunta dyan, Andy Police, yon, that place is, Andy Military. I don't want to go there. They are anti-police. He added that he might get by with a little help from his friends to get ready for his Senate post, especially from reelectionists Aquilino, Koko Pimentel 3 and J.B. Ejercito. Matutunan sa Aquilino, Koko Pimentel, J.B. Ejercito come na batalaga ang trabaho ng senator, he said. What do I need to prepare para pagsasak ko, hindi na ito, katawa-tawa. I'll call Koko Pimentel, J.B. Ejercito and I'll ask what's the worth of a senator and what do I need to prepare so when I join them I wouldn't be a laughing stock. The senatorial bet says that aside from results of past surveys that show significant support for his candidacy, he was also welcomed by the masses, making him confident that he'll secure a Senate seat. And is he ready to become a senator? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.